Grab a shotgun.
Either cheer or boo, it's up to you.
You tell them smaller, slightly more feminine Morty.
Thank you.
Send them back, you animal!
Like I previously mentioned, Sinister Six, they've been running rampant now. They're the tag team champs. Never know what's going to happen here. But we got, that's a beautiful cat right there, Black Panther. Hey, give those belts some respect, y'all.
Dear God, Deadpool, it's a family show.
Hey, keep it clean, Deadpool, okay? I know, baby. It's okay.
Thank you. My mom said the same thing.
Ooh, there's a... I want both of those cats in my zoo. Craven, Black Panther, y'all need a job at a zoo?
Wave!
I don't think you can adopt both Craven and Black Panther. I don't think that zoo plan would work out for you.
I think I'd like to see it happen. All right, a little stare down going down between Deadpool and Bruce here.
All of you, get
don't
up!
You hurt Bruce!
Yeah! Don't you touch me!
Come on, Deadpool, what about me? Kiss, 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 kiss. Yeah, kiss the Tiger King.
Right here.
Uh-oh. Is this happening right now? Hold on, let me get my camera ready. This match officially underway, a tag team title match here. Sinister Six versus Deadpool and Black Panther.
Craven, clearly the bad guy, he wouldn't let Deadpool get just the tiniest little peck on the cheek.
It's a tiny smooch, baby. Yeah. It's all it takes.
Hey, I will kiss you by the end of the night.
Hey, cosplay is not consent, Deadpool. A very technical reversal.
Hey, whatever works. Course for.
Hey, that's my kiss.
Craven verifying Red Hood's cheeks to make sure they're okay.
All right, now what's that? Oh, a trickster here was a feat of strength, but now he's just starting to work here on Deadpool's arm.
I think Deadpool may have a slight advantage in being a weirdo.
Oh, here it comes here.
Oh, no.
This might be the moment we've been waiting for. Oh. And a big time drop kick from Deadpool. I don't know what hurt worse, the kick or the kiss.
I don't know. That was a kiss and then a kick right on the kisser. So there we go. Red Hood is all confused. He's going to write in his diary tonight. It's going to be a confusing time for him. Sorry, Red Hood.
I hope he had a breath, man. Big air there. from the King of Wakanda.
A giant Wakandan elbow, and Red Hood is in all sorts of trouble.
I'm going for the pin. One, two, two count. And making a tag now. I guess Craven's going to get it. I'm craving some Craven. Come on, Craven. We're all Craven. Get in there. You need some hand sanitizer, Bruce? Alright, Craven taking his time, making an entrance, and with a coat like that, baby, take your time.
I'm not sure if you can kiss Craven, that's a lot of beard to get through. Put it on, put it on, put it on.
And actually, it doesn't even look like he took it off in the first place.
I'm pretty sure Craven is wearing some kind of Angora sweater. Black Panther with a clear speed advantage, strength advantage.
Craven has to take a break. Take a breath. Take a breather, baby.
It's incredibly hot here for Craven because he's wearing two sweaters.
I think he lost like five lives just now.
Craven trying to bully his way into the ropes.
I love a cat fight.
One. Two.
Shh.
Yeah. Yeah. Craven using those big shoulders to his advantage.
Well, I think this might be the end for Black Panther here. If only he could get the crowd to cheer and power him up somehow. And go for the tag.
Hot tag to Deadpool.
Jimmy Chargers!
Craven has all the powers of the animals he hunts and kills. It's going to take more than that to put him away.
I don't know. That looks like it hurt.
It might take a whole kiss.
Making a tag now. Red Hood coming. Going to work here.
Deadpool, family show, family show. I don't know if that makes things better or worse, Deadpool. And Red Hood pressing the advantage here and cheating to win because he sucks.
And because he's sinister, Rick.
He is sinister. Okay.
That's just what they do, baby.
There's so much sinister in these six that there's only four of them.
I don't know if his regenerative powers are going to work here. Deadpool's giving it all he's got, but now Craven going for the pin. One!
It's going to take way more than that to pin down Deadpool and his regeneration powers.
Oh, big kick to the midsection there.
And another giant animal powered slam from Craven.
Dropping the arm pin on Deadpool there, that can't smell good.
Deadpool, kiss him!
Deadpool finally mounting a comeback. This could be anybody's game right now.
Deadpool cross-body from the second turnbuckle. One, two, kick out of two right there. That was close.
It's Deadpool getting mad air.
He can almost reach Black Panther. He can almost reach for the tag. The crowd trying to rally behind Deadpool here. And Craven just pulling him back with that massive beastly strength he has. Right out to the runway. It's okay, baby.
A hard fall into the ramp. Deadpool's back could be broken. That'll take him at least 3 to 4 seconds to recover from.
And he's back.
3 seconds. crossbody by Deadpool.
Now if he can only get up and make the tag to Black Panther, if only the crowd could somehow help him harness that energy. What? 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 Oh, making a tag here. And Black Panther going to work on Red Hood.
Black Panther with those martial arts skills, this could be. And Craven cheats.
A two count. Craven saves the pin there. Once again, cat versus cat. I'm all for it, baby. Meow.
It's going to take more than that to put Black Panther away, but Craven's trying everything.
He is, and Black Panther's taking a beating. But Red Hood and Deadpool still struggling to get to their feet.
Deadpool and Red Hood still the red. Oh, this is just degenerating into chaos. A spinning oh no from Deadpool. Craven is on Green Street.
Oh no, Red Hood has something in his hand. Deadpool, watch out! Deadpool, watch out! Come on, baby!
A brutal crowbar to Deadpool's midsection. And a Gotham Destroyer!
Oh, this might be the end. Big time air from Black Panther! Gotham pin, 1, 2!
Here's your winner, and the new FSCW Tag Team Champion, Black Panther and Deadpool!
That was a close matchup, but look at him celebrating there in the corner. Deadpool, Black Panther, the new FSCW Tag Team Champions, everybody, make some noise! Can you believe it, Rick, after all weekend, the Sinister Six running crazy, and now, of course, the titles back in the hands here at Black Panther, Deadpool. Come on, FSCW crowd, how y'all feeling?
The Sinister tribe, but they just weren't sinister enough. Also, that kiss took a lot out of Red Hood.
Absolutely. One more kiss. This is exactly what I had in mind, Deadpool.
Using his own move against him!
He fought back! He fought back! He fought back!
He fought back!
He fought back!
He fought back!
He fought back!
He fought back!
He fought
back! He's a grandma
boy! Wow!
Red Hood's longest relationship to date, a whole match.